Kites Over the Hudson is an annual kite festival that we hold here at Washington's headquarters, where our friends of the State Historic Sites of the Hudson Highlands has provided 150 kites. They get an opportunity to enjoy the wonderful views of the Hudson and fly a kite.
Keep running!
It is the site where Washington was headquartered during the Revolutionary War from April of 1782 until August of 1783, his longest stay anywhere during the war. They had kites in the 18th century as a pastime, so it connects a little bit with that history too.
It flew pretty high. We're still trying to get it higher though.
I think it's an opportunity for the community to really enjoy this green space, to connect with some history. We really try to be part of the community because this site has been here since 1850.
1850, it officially becomes the Washington's headquarters state historic site. And we opened on July 4th, making us the oldest publicly owned historic site in the nation.
It became a historic site because the community wanted to save it and protect this house because of what Washington did while he was here during the Revolutionary War. While Washington was here, he created the Badge of Military Merit, which later became the Purple Heart. So he created that here as an award for enlisted men, not officers. This is the first one of the kind. So that happened here. We know of three people who received it. One of those badges is actually in our collection on view at the National Purple Heart Hall of Honor in New Windsor. So we feel that if we provide the community with a wonderful feel-good day on the site, they get to learn a little history while they're here. It's a win-win.